Explain person according to the Pakistan Penal Code. The term person, as defined by the Pakistan Penal Code, PPC, is broader than you might think. According to Section 11 of the PPC, person includes not only individual human beings, but also any company, association, or body of persons, whether incorporated or not. This means that in legal terms, person can refer to both individuals and collective entities, like companies or organizations, impacting how the law is applied across different cases.